that to become parents is this part of self-nature. Think about it for a second, all of you. Why I'm asking you to think about it? Because many times, and this especially to the female friends, to the Shakti energies sitting out there, many times women feel that it's their birthright to produce another life. It's their true self to produce another life. Many times I've observed that. But my answer to this question would be, depends. Depends on your inner state. Depends on the earlier question. Depends on the calling. Just because nature has given you the ability to produce a life, to co-create a life, does not mean that you have a right. Hear me out. Just because I have a certain capacity, nature has blessed me with a certain capacity, does not mean that I've also been given the right to use that. The blessing of a capacity is one thing. You know, we've been blessed with a certain capacity. But that does not give us the right. Right is something that we have to earn consciously. What do I mean by that? When we create or co-create a new life, am I in a position to give an evolutionary experience to this new life that I'm co-creating? If the answer is yes, then I must go ahead and produce or co-create a life. Or am I willing or wanting to co-create this new life just because I have nothing else to do? Or just because I want to feel complete because other things are not making me complete? If those are the reasons, then I have not earned the right yet. Just before the lockdown, I was in Mumbai. We were on a satsang tour in India. And I met this lady from the aggressive corporate world of India, and her organization had just introduced a policy that if you conceive a child, and this was a policy for female employees, that if you conceive a child, if you're pregnant, then you're given 9 months of paid leave. You don't have to work from home. You don't have to come to office. 9 months. So usually a lot of women, what they started doing, at the fourth month of pregnancy or fifth month of pregnancy, they would take off from office, start to get paid without doing any work, and enjoy 9 weeks of, nine months of vacation. And that's the reason this lady friend also wanted to get pregnant. Another lady I met in Delhi, her husband is a wealthy fellow. She doesn't want to work anymore because her husband earns sufficiently well. But she doesn't have any reason to leave her job. Her husband won't allow her to leave job. So she wants to get pregnant so that she doesn't have to work. She just wants to sit at home, enjoy life on her husband's money. Maybe these are regular examples. Maybe these are different examples. I don't know, because these are instances that I come across, and I get very surprised that these are the reason we want to co-create a life, which means we've not earned the right, which means we are entering into a zone which is not right for us and which is not right for the life that we are going to co-create. Do you follow? That's the reason I said to become a parent, is this a part of your self-nature or no? It really depends. Have you earned the right To your question, my counter question would be, have you earned the right? Do you think you are in a position to give an evolutionary experience to this new life form? Do you think that you are in a position to expose this new child to different aspects of this life and this world, and to the truths and the reality of this life and this world as part of evolutionary process? If the answer comes yes, then yes, it's part of your true nature. If the answer comes no, no. You have the ability, but you've still not earned the right. So make that as a parameter. Mm-hmm.